Hello, how are you today? Hello, I'm happy, I'm great. Hello, everybody, how are you today? Well, I am here to explain the activity, yes, that we have to complete today. Yesterday, we worked with some school object. Do you remember? That we have been working with ruler, book, crayons, pencil case. Do you remember that we have worked with that? Well, now we have a game here. We have to find five differences. Tenemos que encontrar diferencias entre la imagen number one and number two. Yes? We have two images here, but some details are different. Algunos detalles son diferentes. Entonces, una vez que miramos bien la imagen y encontramos las diferencias que tenemos, nos vamos a mover acá, a este cuadrito. That is about the differences. ¿Yes? So, first of all, the pencil. ¿Yes? The pencil, entonces acá tenemos que completar con pencil. The pencil is color. What color is the pencil in picture number one? A ver, vamos a ver. ¿De qué color es el lápiz en la número uno? It is red. Can you see? In picture number one, the pencil is red. So we have to complete here with color. Red. Okay. And then we have to move to picture number two. What happened with the pencil in picture number two? Let's go into move. The pencil is here. But look, in number one is red, in number two is green. Very good. So here we have to complete. The pencil is color. What color? Green, very good. Lo mismo vamos a ir haciendo con cada uno de estos elementos. Vemos qué pasa en la picture number one y en la número dos. ¿Ok? Are you ready? ¿Están listos para encontrar las diferencias? Well, I know that you're going to do it great. So, start working. Come on. Have a nice day. Bye bye.